Sup guys, I'm David and welcome to today's video. In today's episode, we decided to go to PvP at Golem a bit, and after that we found people fobbing the Crystal Cave at Ragnarok. Make sure to join our weekly giveaway and let's hop straight into today's episode.
Not food.
Go see the weapon.
I can't, there's another one. Okay, you coming?
No, I need to go out of Golem and reload.
There's two people in front.
There's two weapons.
I have to rush out. I have 40 FPS, I can't play top dead.
Less, one inside, with the wyvern.
One inside, yeah, it's all wait. Wait him.
Dead.
Kill him, nice.
One on top, right. One on top of wyvern again.
Right, disconnected. Let's kill the wyvern.
Chuluka, we're good.
He's gonna grab his kit, he's gonna grab his mate's kit.
Grapple up with me.
He's going away. His wyvern is low, getting low.
I get the fairy as well, what the fuck? And the fairy and the combombo. These guys are fat. They're like grim flag, but they're... Kill the wyvern, shoot the wyvern with me. It's almost dead.
Well,
which one are you shooting?
The one in the golem. Why? Dude, I'm legit shooting that one that's bailing with both kits.
Yeah.
Well, he looted his mates, so we got only one.
Luca, what did this other guy have?
One guy's running out of Golem right now, he jumped down, what the fuck?
Tell me if he got which entrance he goes.
First.
So main one?
I'm chasing him. He's no legs, I killed him.
Okay, no one.
Someone want the ferry, I got two.
Fucking.
Here, come here, take my ferry.
What's up?
Yeah, Subo.
You guys are only stripping
helmets. It's 3k HP only, but whatever.
He said that he came to me with only a helmet. He said to me, "You're only stripping helmets." Straight in his helmet, and he was full naked. Dude, he died here?
No,
that's not. He ran out in front of me. He just ran out.
Do you see him?
Yeah, I see him. He's going towards rope. Hit him once. Hit him twice.
It's two. One behind you as well.
Heavy. I'm dead.
I hit one guy 6 times in the legs. Xvivo, can you run the heavy?
I could maybe.
I'm lagging so bad because I just... Guys, switch back. Oh, one on me. Both on me. Both straight on me.
Coming to you.
He's standing still.
Heavy destroyed.
No, dead. Hey, behind you. Xvivo.
Yeah, we see you. No.
Hit twice. No legs. He has my skin on, what?
Hit him
twice as well. Hit him 3 times. Hit him on boots once.
No legs again. No way.
Shoot him, please.
No way, I reloaded as well. Oh,
I was reloading.
Lightning weapon, going to golem. Lightning is straight landed in front of it.
Wait, you still killed one guy, we can loot him pretty quick.
He doesn't have anything. I'll check him. They're both together, the lightning and the griffin. They're straight on top of
the griffin.
How long do you guys need?
Entropy, there's a guy with Fab on me.
I have a guy with Fab on me. Like,
just rail the Entropy out. You can do so much damage, you just headshot it.
Headshot it for 8 times.
Can you guys do quicker, please?
Why? I'm getting clipped by this guy here.
This is not good. I need help up here.
I have a tropia, but I'm out of grenades. Like I have 2 grenades.
I see the griffin and the blood wyvern. This is for guy with Fabi still on me.
Someone has to bring me grenades if I'm gonna do anything right now.
Dude, I wanna fight this guy, but I have a fucking blood wyvern on me as well.
I see him. He killed himself. I see him while he lightning beamed.
Bro, I'm playing at the cave.
Like lightning wyvern, not mounted anymore.
Kill it.
Kill it, please. Somebody come here. Up. At golem. I'm dying. I need help here.
Okay, I'm about to come down on foot. I can't do anything in this probe right now.
I'm going inside. Otherwise I can't.
I killed the guy here. Nice. I killed the guy on me. This runner.
Lightning over coming to you.
I cannot run, bro.
I'm gonna die. I'm not.
I'm shooting the griffin.
Guy is inside. Golem with me.
Main entrance?
Yeah, main entrance.
I'm coming up to you, I'm grappling up from second.
I'm dead.
Kill Griffin.
Nice.
It's C4 shot.
He's here. In front of me. He's going on.
Grab lightning here.
Oh fuck.
I'm going.
David, grab lightning.
I am.
I'm grabbing Twitter as well.
Go away. Nice. No, it's over. We can kill it.
Nah, it's not over.
Yeah, it is.
He's
okay,
he's
in
the second entrance.
Yeah.
I haven't
seen
it. He's gonna whip it, nice.
Light, nice.
Run out. Now we can run out.
Yeah, chase the player here, he's pumping right now. He hit me once. Oh my, guy is cracked. They're both on me right now. One guy no boots. I hit him like twice.
Hit him three times.
Hit him four times.
Hit him one more. It's lagging through.
I don't see him.
I'm right at the entrance.
Next to you.
Hit him a couple times again. He's probably kind of low.
Look, where's that body, bro? In the water.
Hit him once in boots. Go on boots, but guy shielding. He's no boots. I killed him.
Nice.
Oh, bro.
The guy behind you as well, Fabi. Oh, the blood wyvern. Oh my.
The blood wyvern. I'm in. Where is the body? That you just got, Luca.
And
dude,
like
second
in the water.
Entrance inside. I can't tell you more.
We have to focus on now. Two people here. In front. Yeah. Next to me shotgun one. Next to me Fabian the shotgun.
I'm coming up again.
Next to me six clipped him. There's three people on me.
Oh, one guy no legs, I killed one.
Nice.
I don't know what I did. So retarded.
One guy on no legs again.
I have to switch.
I hit 7 on him. Oh my, I might die here.
I'm coming to jump down.
I hit 7 clip on this guy, dude. I'm so unlucky.
I got unzeed. I got zeed.
They're placing a battle turret on me. I can blow it.
Blow, yeah. Blow this shit up.
Nice turret recharge.
Oh my god, I'm so unlucky. I had 6-7 on the guy and he didn't die to it, even though it was no legs, bro.
I was running in the ramp.
Hit counts or something, bro. I'm lagging.
I'm dying. Roddy, you need to help me.
I'm coming back as well now.
Nice. I'm low.
They crashed the ferry here, what the fuck?
I'm gonna try to C4 trap probably.
I see a guy in front of me.
Yeah.
Hit one on him, he's no legs. I killed him.
Nice.
Is it trope you guys, sir?
Let's
see the tropius, try seeing
I'm getting fabbied from somewhere. Behind, from going.
Yeah, please, keep it.
It's gonna be 50.
37.
I'm calling.
Wait. Oh. That is your grapple? Oh, yeah. It's you. Okay.
Just press on.
Reaper coming up to me.
Okay, let's go to mid overhead Reaper. Let's go to mid overhead Reaper.
I'm coming as well now with a Reaper.
Like we still...
Somebody TP'd? He's
dead. Oh, he's dead. Nice.
We're just gonna Fabi all of them.
McCrywing, I need to crawl the stego the second this is soaked. Because I can pop this stego in there when we get in.
Yeah, you should. My Griffin is just chilling around and doing...
Oh, please say these guys are stupid. This could work.
Well, those guys weren't stupid and they realized and killed both of them. But we had still some nice PvP, which comes now.
Where is the Kalki?
In front of me.
Are you ready to C-spin? Ready to C-spin?
I am. He's on it.
Picked him off again. He's again.
Oh fuck, I C-spinned it away. I'm gonna C-spin it our direction.
Yeah, what do we have?
Get on your... Get...
Okay, nothing.
Nothing, not much. Too good.
Griffin's getting sniped. Somewhere.
Oh no.
Picked him off above.
Thanks, coming back.
There's a
back on it. I'm getting C-spin into the turret. It's absolutely not good. I'm dead, probably.
How?
No, I'm good. I got C-spin into the turret.
I can pick him off?
Can you?
Got him?
I'm C-spin. You picked him way too far away. C-spin him?
Picked him again. C-spin.
dead.
Nice.
Let's kill that Reaper. I'm seeing it. One guy coming.
How is he again?
Behind me.
I'll pick him. Pick them too. C-spin, C-spin. C-spin again. C-spin again. There we go.
One more, sir. He was a... Let's go for the red one. Here, here. In front of me. I didn't auto-loot that one kid.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, and that in front of me. That in front of me. In front of the Red Reaper. Oh, fuck. I told you. Watch, he'll maybe come for me.
I got picked.
You got picked. Okay. Can you grapple?
Yeah, I'm good. My griffin should be
followed. Whistle your...
I cannot. Can you whistle? Jay whistle maybe?
I said, I sent him!
Where?
In my...
Here! I...
Kill him off.
I'm going down.
Yeah, go. I'm going down as well. Arji, careful.
Arji, behind me. All good.
Wait, stay here, stay here.
Dude, what? Stay here.
Shotgun. You wanna go away? He's gonna try and chase you, by the way.
Well, my whole Dura is dead. I fucking fall down somewhere. I don't know where I'm even at. And that's sadly already the end of this episode. If you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to leave a like and a sub. I'll see if I'll be able to finish a video to tomorrow. Not sure yet. If you want more information, don't forget to join my community Discord. I'll be talking about it. The link of the Discord server is down in the description. And with that said, see ya till then.